I was trying to get my mic to work, and it wouldn't work for some damn reason.
Hello?
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 You said
ah,
Erlen.
Shit!
Okay,
but... I said...
Erlen!
Hello?
Get good, son.
Hello?
Get good. No, I've been
it's
really
a hard.
Craving...
What the fuck?
Well, I have Merlin on, like, 40, so maybe that was why I could...
Hello?
Say something.
I am talking.
It's not good.
I can hear him.
What the fuck?
Come on, Merlin, I need you to eat your mic. Like hills.
Also, fruity pebbles are fucking
hold on.
Dangerous.
Just put it all in your mouth.
What about now?
Like good.
Do you want to know what my favorite cereal is? It's going to make you laugh.
I'm kidding.
Is that better?
What?
I said,
yeah.
My favorite cereal is going to make you laugh. It's Special K Chocolate Delights. Because they're so hard to find nowadays.
I've never even heard of that.
It sounds horrible.
Special K, and then the chocolate delights are like these pieces of chocolate, like dark chocolate in the cereal. So they're hard to find these days.
I like Crispix.
But basically, they're like little, think of like little smaller than the Hershey's, but you have to break the square. Yeah, basically that.
Drugs.
I don't know why I like those. And I also like the, if you haven't tried it, the Honey Nut Cheerios that are chocolate. Those are so good.
I like the Frosted Cheerios for me.
About... I love
mine are all healthy cereals.
I like Crispix, my favorite.
Literally a drug.
Is my mic working now? I don't know.
Yes, you are working now.
Thank God. Hell yes. Da, 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 da. What is this map? What map is this?
Yeah, that does sound good.
Sorry to interrupt, but I've never seen this map.
What?
What map is this? Oh, it just come out today or something? I've never seen it.
Recently.
Oh, okay. Huh. I gotta explore it. I don't know which way I can walk and which way I can't. Ooh. Ha-la-la-la. Hello? What up, Daddy? What up, Pazzy? I'm just exploring the map. Is this like a really big map?
Yeah,
I'm trying to... I've never actually been on it. So I'm sitting here just walking around. I know I look sus as fuck too doing it, but... I don't know where anything's at. Well, it's me. I get sussed all the time anyway. You should know. You vote for me.
No.
The bow?
I can hear you.
Oh! The bow. Ooh.
This is
your you have to stream. Oh, God.
So, not the body over the left of the staging area. The little triangle section.
Hmm.
I'm sorry, what?
No, Spazzy's on the right side. Yeah, I'm right beside Spazzy. I skip. Skip. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Oh.
Why? Why?
That's a 10 out of 10. That's great.
Is it yellow?
Potato. what up, Hooch?
Yo, what up, man?
I'm still trying to figure out this damn map. Ooh. I don't even know how the task or...
Pro tip, bro. If you're a duck, you can walk through the smoke in the middle, but if you're good, you can.
The smoke in the middle, where's the middle? Burial chamber? Okay. Ba 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 da ba. A fish! Do I fish? No, I don't fish. I want to fish. Removes your skin. That's so cool. Da, da, da. Ooh. You gotta clean the blocks. I don't know how to do it. What?
Distance.
What? What the fuck? I don't like this. I don't know anything is that. Whoa, God. Jesus.
Oh, yes. Nice. Yes, I did. I remember.
All right, so this one is in the burial chamber.
The middle? Yeah.
Merlin, where did you come from?
I came from the fountain. I was at the top. I came from the fountain. Came straight down through the ante chamber and then over to the right, straight down to y'all.
Did you go through that red section?
What? I don't know. What?
Okay.
Oh shit.
That happened.
Okay.
I don't know anything about that.
I don't know what it's red section you're right talking about.
Sorry. Who was
I mean.
Huh?
Oh, I don't know.
That's just because I wasn't listening.
Okay. Nice.
Yeah.
It's a potato. That's twice that spawned right beside you, Hooch. I saw what smoke you're talking about. I went through it earlier, but I can't remember who. There was two people down there, and Adoria was one of them, but I don't remember who the other one was, and I went up.
Went through it.
Yeah. I didn't know that was the red section you were talking about. I went through the smoke, though. It makes your
Yeah, he's hella high.
Yay, we won.
Okay. I literally did not do anything.
She didn't even kill anybody. It was all Star.
I'm
and her savageness.
Savages.
Yeah.
Y'all talking shit? Star.
She's straight up just hardcore killer. Look at that.
You're welcome.
Yeah, she just murdered her. Alright, guys. Thanks for the games.
Paladin.
Have
guys.
Fun with next weekend. Yeah. Bye bye.
Bye Pally.
Bye. Bye boys. You leaving too, Adoria?
Yes, like you said that.
I'm sorry.
Well, everybody
bye,
was talking.
Adoria.
I'm gonna miss you too, Adoria. Love you. Bye.
Bye. You're not my goosling, but I love you.
But you are my goosling. You're my goosling. It's okay. I will kill for my goosling. So
what?
Does everybody?
You're not mine, but
man.
I love you.
There we go again.
Oh, that's what she said. She's like your aunt. And he left. That's why I said like that.
Excuse me.
How rude.
Nah.
How? Why?
Why? We, kissing party here. 6 feet, people. 6 feet. 6 feet.
You weren't 6 feet when you were cuddling me.
I was cold, okay?
Yeah,
I was so cold.
You just used me for my thighs.
I did. I was so cold. I was freezing. Look, I was. See, the weird part. The weird part is that even though my body felt warm, I was still super cold.
Like, I was shivering. And she could not sleep. Or at least she said that she could not sleep if her feet were cold. And she goes, "Can I please put my feet in between your thighs?" And
I didn't say I couldn't sleep. I said I couldn't sleep. I was still so cold. Like my feet were freezing. Like I was just like.
Either way, she used me for my thighs.
I didn't use you. I made you a sandwich.
Yes.
I would never.
I made you a sandwich.
Was it a turkey? Was it a turkey?
And I let you leave with like freaking 28 Capri Suns.
Damn.
That's true.
She left with all the Capri Suns.
I did, and my kids drank that shit within like a day.
Where are you?
Okay. I believe that.
No doubt. I would have to.
Because I didn't want to take a lot of that with me. So I was like. Take what y'all want.
Where do you change?
Oh. No, man. I was freezing.
I'm a motorboat.
One sip anyway.
Nah, it's like I want to say no more, less than 10 though, depending
motorboat
on how like.
Arrachavara. Where am I? Okay. Ta-da. Oh, cool. Gotta figure out these tasks. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. String the bow.
Your bow string.
Oh, that's what you got. Okay. What the fuck? What up?
Oh yeah, this one.
Oh wow, I screwed this up.
I fucking missed.
No! No. I just want to do this task.
Why do you chop carrots? All over.
And potatoes and a tomato and a carrot. Look it. Don't forget that.
Look.
Don't let her give you out.
Yeah, like, right?
Brad, Daddy, I'm sorry, dude.
I'm sorry.
Training grounds.
Training grounds.
Shit.
I'm all the way
okay.
to the staging area.
No, we're far away.
We got distracted by Little Star.
Yeah.
Read what?
Daddy was over there when I was over
there. But we were together for like the last 30 seconds. We could have gotten all the way to the other side of the map.
Yeah. Reed turned into Roman. I thought it was payback.
Sorry.
Wow.
Is he
awake the
same?
The
potato?
Yeah,
he's
awake.
Potato!
Wait, I drink more for this. Da 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 da. Nah, nah, nah. Aw, man. What? Apparently, I'm really bad at shooting a bow.
Damn it!
Yay! Somebody to talk to!
Yeah, really? That's all you wanted? Okay, cool. What is she?
Who?
Oh, she's just a cannibal. Oh. Wow. How did y'all...
Sorry, I thought it was a self-report. I'm sorry, oh. I'm sorry.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
I was just like, how did y'all just
spazzy.
Die?
Oh, wow.
She just killed me.
Hey, the shit ton of y'all just died.
I'm surprised she didn't eat my body.
I'm sorry.
It's the same, oh no. It's the same, oh no, two people are dead.
Okay, yeah, so.
Oh, man.
That's the gist of it. There's two people dead.
Oh, it's man.
Sweetie
and Daddy.
Yeah.
Sweetie and Daddy.
So Sweetie was like, I'm gonna do a thing, and she went up to Daddy and then both of them died. So I'm guessing Sweetie's a sheriff. And
that sounds right.
And then me and Realmer and Jazzy were there, and we're like,
did we report these or just...
Yeah.
We're like, yeah. Sweetie and Daddy is dead. Yeah. Both of them are dead. Who killed them? Wait, did that guy kill him?
What, Reed? No, maybe. I don't think so.
Not
Reed was nowhere near there.
That thing, the plant.
Oh, the plant? The potato? No, the potato.
No, like the center room with the big stone. The snakes and the stick. That's what I just did, the snakes with the stick.
I know. My daughter was pointing at me and was like...
No, I'm kidding. That guy.
Yeah, it is.
They kind of killed each other.
Oh, they killed each other and died?
Oh my god, she's too cute.
look. I honestly thought it was a self-report. So I was all like, I'm gonna go with my gut. My gut's usually wrong. Well, so I wasn't really sus of Reed, but I was just all like, that's really sus, because all three of us were together.
Why was there like a bowl of ramen on the ground? What the fuck was that?
Aw, man.
Aw.
Damn it.
Man. Of course they got it.
Man.
I had to vote Reed out a bunch of times.
Hey, you were right. It was him, Ellie. You were right.
Hey.
He was the one.
I was just trying to shoot the damn apple, and then Reed morphed into Roman and just shit on me.
Oh,
okay. Sounds like you needed it, Merlin.
All right, well, I'm out.
Bye, Daddy.
Bye, Daddy.
Bye.
I got like maybe two more games in me.
Same.
I actually am gonna have to do like my last one.
Yeah.
Are we just getting older where we just can't play as late anymore?
Look. Don't call it out, okay?
I know. I needed people to understand
it,
me.
Then yeah.
Dude, I even already took a nap too. Like I already took a nap and I'm still tired.
Oh my god,
I took like a 3.5 hour nap.
I just started drinking, so I ain't going to bed no time soon.
I had to work today. Like, I worked today. Took a nap after
woke
work.
Up at 6 to head down to my parents. Drank while I was down there because it was going away party.
Oh, yeah.
And then we were like, you know what? Fuck it. Let's come home. Because they don't.
Hello? Oops. Ba-da-da-da. Gotta remember, you can't run through there. What is this? I don't know what I did. booby trap.
I just found, like, Star's body at the burial chamber.
I was up by the fountain. Shit. I ran in. Or the fountain, sorry.
I'm at the stores.
Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and say it. Reed is a duck. You bad guy.
But are you like...
I did not say that. I said nothing of the sort. You are hearing words that I did not say.
Oh, he's a dodo, by the way.
He's a dodo, by the way.
Who are you? I don't know. Reed is not a dodo.
And who killed Roman? I told her my secret.
It looks like you had to tell somebody else. It is.
Like, I told her my one secret, and I was like.
Did you tell us?
You should have done it.
Unless they were levers.
And now you're gonna die.
They could have been lever king.
I told her I was Canadian.
By the way, Boulder was triggered by Reed. And I'm just curious.
I was Canadian for the first time. I told Roman that I really, really like maple syrup like crazy.
I'm sorry, I can't know he's really is the fucking dodo.
That would be extremely good. Is it a 10? Is it a 10?
Yes.
Come on, show. Yeah.
A 0. Excuse me.
It's a 10.
I saw double zeros. I wish I might. Ba 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 da.
Who's still alive?
Oh, that's so cool. No sweet. Oh shit.
I got the Robin.
Yeah. Why can't I go that way? This is a sketchy ass place. What is the...
There's 4 of us remaining.
I already mentioned Ryroll last time.
This is true.
And I know it's not you, Shadow, and it's not me.
I was feeding the monster.
I was on my way to feed the monster. I went through the staging area and found the body.
Oh god, I was near the training room. They passed Bazzy at that point. I know it's not Shadow.
We don't have any information. I can clear myself, but that doesn't really help.
I've already said my role.
Yes.
I know no one's gonna come and kill me.
Yeah, it's down to Spazzy and Hoochie, but
I could even say anything. I'm just gonna vote with my heart.
I want to skip here because we're on 4, and then we'll see what happens. What I want to do.
I guess.
Well, Kuro's heart says hooch.
Yep.
It was just the first person. I was like, I'm to the vote for the first person.
No.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. Get Kuro. Get Kuro.
What are you supposed to do with these blocks?
I might be able to win, but I'm not going to let Bruce win. I'm going to keep fucking with him until Hoochie wins.
Well, see, I'm confused because, like, it just dropped the bridge. It didn't, like, do anything other than that.
Yeah, no, it dropped the bridge. So if you're walking on it, you can actually make them drop to their death.
What are you doing on your computer?
Oh, I see the boulder. I'm an idiot. I'm stupid.
Ugh. Yay! Did I finish the last task? Yay!
Okay.
Oof. I figured after Spazzy came and told me I'm playing as Goose.
Oh, Hoochie was Falcon. I was like, wait a minute, how is the game still happening?
And I knew Hoochie, I knew someone couldn't kill me because I was like, they're gonna just know immediately now.
Yeah, Reed, you definitely should have killed me.
You should have killed Shadow.
Especially because I was.
This
yeah. See, the thing was though, the thing was though, you knew I was the mimic after that first round because you and I were together and someone died. So I was like, he knows it's me, so I have to out him this round.
Well, yeah, but like, it was a Falcon kill. I was the one that died.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Well,
so the Falcon killed
yeah.
the star.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's yeah. That does. Yeah, I forgot that the Falcon was a thing. I'm gonna be honest.
Alright, this one's gonna be my last one for sure.
This one's also probably gonna be my last one.
It's not my last beer. Ba 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 ba. Yay. Wait a second, I ain't where I go. What up, Shadow?
Oh, right. Hey, how's it going? Hey,
yeah,
hey.
I keep trying to go into this room up here and go down, but I can't. I don't know why I keep doing that. Okay. Oh.
Because the map feels like that's what you
oh,
should be
dude,
able to
la-
do.
So last round, I got a...
I'll give you guys a tip, though. You don't want to kill me if you're the bad guy. Wink, wink. Wink.
So last time, I found, like, a treasure map, and then I had to go move some blocks. And
Hey, guys. If you're a bad guy, you don't want to kill me. Wink, wink. Wink, wink.
What the hell is that?
Aw, oh, that sucks. You're a celebrity.
Oh, no.
How did I know his role, Roman?
I don't,
You're right, right? Yeah. I got you.
I don't really know.
Wait, right. Explain. Explain.
I understand what's going
on
here.
So, he comes up to us. You don't want to kill me, wink, wink. And so I kill him, and it pops up that he's celebrity rip Shadow. And I was like, "Do I know his role, Roman?"
And I don't really know what to do here.
I'll just stand there like,
She what? Him, but it, she can't be a duck. She knows
no.
who he was.
Yep.
So,
oh my god.
So
yeah. Who am I voting for?
Shadow died
in
announcement.
Yes. Yeah, I straight up murked Shadow.
But she knew that he was a celebrity because she got the notification.
But can Falcon see it?
Nope.
Or no?
No.
I don't know. Oh, okay. I didn't know. I was just asking. I didn't know.
No.
Why would you?
Vigilante kill? I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good Good lord. Where the fuck am I at? Oh. Hello, big ugly thing. Potato!
So he came up to us and he was really vague about it. He was just all like, you don't want to kill me, wink, wink. Yeah, and so I was like, alright, bet. And so I murked him.
Sorry, I keep wasting your time.
No.
I just keep wasting your time.
Yeah.
What happened?
Hello?
We figured out something.
You learned something?
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, cool.
So, Merlin, you found Reed. What's up? What's up with that?
Merlin?
Is Merlin silenced? Yep.
What?
Well,
to touch Merlin in the no-no zone.
No, don't touch him there.
I've only seen Roman once, but that's because you walked. All you heard, all I heard when you say was, "I don't want that to happen again," and then you just kept on going. And I was like, "What?" I was looking for you, and then I was like, "Okay, that's fine."
I think what I was talking about was I got a glitch on my screen. I pulled up the fish out of the water.
Oh, well, no, I don't think it's a glitch. I think it's actually, there's no, because I always get a square.
Yeah, there's a gray
Merlin! I just saw your thing move.
There's a little red
player
there. Edie?
Oh. What the fuck?
What the?
Why? What the fuck?
Why? I was with who? I actually said I was with Hooch the whole time. Oops.
No, my mic wasn't working. I didn't realize it was muted. I hit the mute button. Sweetie, so yeah, I accidentally dropped my dip can, and I didn't even mean to do that.
Nope.
Oh god, I'm just like.
Uh-huh.
I didn't want to say anything, and then when you came in my chat and you did that, I could not help but freaking laugh. Damn it!
No,
I was trying to hold it in so bad. Oh, I'm so fucking voted out. It doesn't matter. Oh god.
Fuck it. Let's go. Let's do it.
Hooch. Good. He took the fuck off. Holy hell, he took off! Good lord! Oh no!
Okay, I was like, I thought that was weird.
Wait a second. I don't know what I'm doing. I can't. I don't know though. Sweet. Come here.
You don't what?
One of them's the mimic. I don't know which one. One of them's the mimic, and I don't know which one. Oh, I'm so sorry.
That one. There you go.
I'm so sorry. That was the gravy. I hate going that fucking room. Oh, shit.
Is it because of the
I always go to that room to go down, and then I realize, like, oh, wait, you can't go down there. What am I doing? Ugh, fuck
oh,
me.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get one more for
you.
Oh! Oh, hold on. Light bulb.
Can't go straight down there.
Okay. Oh, no.
Her up.
What the fuck? Okay.
I was still iffy about Star.
I know. I was too.
I knew it was one of y'all. Talking to Hooch. Like I saw her talking to Hooch. Like
I accidentally
I
killed. I muted Sweet. It fucking dropped my dip can and accidentally killed Reed. And I'm just sitting there like, Oh my god! So I played off like I was silenced, and then Sweet came in my chat, called me a bitch. I started laughing. That's when he saw my mic move, and I was like, "God damn it, Sweet! Like, damn it! I didn't mean to. I was trying to put a dip in. I dropped my damn can. It hit the space bar."
I killed Spazzy as Roman.
Fucking quiet.
I killed Spazzy as Roman. Just to let you know.
While I was doing the task.
And then I passed by. I passed by Reed while he was like at the bridge, and I didn't say a word. I was just like, "Please look."
I saw.
But we found somebody else's body before he was able to find Spazzy's.
Roman had that gravy on top of her head, and I watched her go by like three times. I'm like, man, just a little bit. I want to.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I had to.
Lady, why did you kill me? What was the reasoning behind you killing me?
I wanted to see why you couldn't be killed. And then I confused the fuck out of Sart, and it became the most funny fucking thing.
It was not that I couldn't be killed, it's that they didn't want to kill me.
Damn, I should have known right then Star was a mimic because she saw it.
Well, the other thing, too, like, what were you talking to Hooch about?
The celebrity thing?
I saw y'all walk near that area, and he's like, you figured out something, and Hooch was like, oh, okay, and I was, like, right just a little off the screen, and I heard y'all.
Yeah. Click shift.
I thought it was because I killed the Canadian.
Yeah.
That's what I thought it was. That's why I was like, I'm acting like I'm silenced. I ain't saying shit.
Well, that was my last game, so... It was fun, y'all. It was fun. I'll be up for next Saturday. Yeah.
See y'all.
Catch y'all later. GG's, everybody.
Good night, everyone.
Bye.
Bye,
everybody.
I guess we're all leaving, right? Oh, I don't know. I have no clue. Yeah. I thought,
Roman's leaving.
I thought Styles said he was coming. But...
Who?
I thought he said he was coming. Ice cream. What kind of ice cream? Ooh.
Ooh. Listen, my favorite is mint chocolate chip, but we went to the store and they were pumpkin.
Excuse me.
Chocolate chip ice cream, so I was forced to get chocolate.
The Snickers is actually my favorite.
I
love
it.
So,
I get this Texas ice cream.
Is it Cowboy Two-Step?
No.
What?
Bluebell ice cream. That's the brand. It's Bluebell, and it's...
Bluebell's from Texas?
What? It's what? Yeah, we're from Texas.
I didn't know it was from Texas. I ate that shit all the time. But see, we got... Like, here we have Mayfield.
Are you in Texas?
Nah, I'm in Georgia.
Yeah, you're fucking all the way over there.
Yeah, yeah. Like I'm over in the Ricky Necky state.
Yeah.
Full of hillbilly. Excuse me. Appalachian American.
Not that hillbilly-ish.
It ain't no. Hey, boy, you sure do got a pretty mouth. Not that kind of. Well, I guess that was filmed in the mountains of Georgia, so that could be right. Squeal like a pig, boy. You know that kind of shit. Hey, boy, you sure do got a pretty mouth. My old boss could do that shit, and it freaked me out, because he'd get on the intercom at work and do it, and I'm like, oh my god, I'm gonna die. And he was from the Blue Ridge Mountains, like the North Georgia, and I was like, oh god, that's like where that shit was filmed to. It's like, man, damn inbred motherfucker.
Yeah. Okay, so funny story, we were on our way up from coming back home from my parents, and my husband's PC cap fell on my lap, and I was like, oh my god, I was like, you need to put that somewhere. And he was like, just toss it in the back. And so I jokingly, I put it on my head, and I was like, what did I say at first? Yeah, I was like, are you going to bow down to me? And he was like, fuck no. and he said some shit like, yeah, and I was like, praise your first sergeant. And he was like, no. And he was all like, you're not my NCO. And I said, who's your step? I said, help me step.
Step soldier. And he was all like, step soldier, I'm stuck.
Oh lord.
I'm just fucking
stuck. Oh lord, yeah.
Quick, help me.
Wait, Reed.
I can't get my boots off.
Well, yeah, help me, I can't get my boots off.
Ow, fuck, I don't like feet. I fucking hate feet. I remember when I was about 19, this chick put her feet on me in the middle of like service at church. I flipped the fuck out right in the middle of the thing. My mom, ooh, she wanted to whip my ass. I can tell you that right now. She was mad as hell. It's so.
I'm leaving. Bye, everybody. Good night.
Bye, Star.
Sorry. Bye, Star.
Bye, Hooch.
Oh, Hooch is leaving too?
I'll stay until Spaz gets back and let her know.
Spaz is here.
Oh, okay. I didn't know.
Well, fuck. I don't know what I'm going to do now. Scoozy. Bye, guys.
Do you want to do some golf with friends or pass?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good.
All right.
Do you want to stay here? Do you
want to
move over to yours?
Well, I didn't even hop in the Discord call.
Oh, okay.
Merlin, you got either?
Nope.
All right.
I think I'm going to be toxic. Yeah, I might get toxic and teabag some people on Destiny. You know, talk some mad all shit. Right.
Yeah. I'll be in the super secret. Okay.
Bye. See y'all.
Okay. Bye.
We'll do something else then. Ooh, my camera is bright. So bright. Damn. I think Destiny is what we're gonna do. I do believe. I think. Let's see if anybody else is playing anything. Why can't we be friends? I guess Destiny. I don't know. I can play Apex. Nah, Destiny. Talk shit like this. What did she do? The cord's all stuck. Well, I said we was gonna play it. We load in time, baby. Load in. Well, it looks like I might be playing something different. The brightness is a little dark. Might be switching to something different. Try not to sneeze. Don't care about that.
Mm-hmm. playing.
I wasn't even fucking playing. I was just standing out in front.
I seen someone fucking running. I'm like, what the fuck is that?
Did you see that?
Nope. Yeah, you're dumb. Dude.
What a...
You're fired.
Yeah, I don't fucking stream anymore. We need to back out because Swirl and Merlin just fucking hopped in this piece.
Fuck you.
Dude, fuck you, bro. You're not tiny. What are you, a bucket?
What's good, fellas? What is it?
You're a fucking dumbass bucket up, man. You did that so fast, dude.
Hello?
Oh, no, fuck. I can't even type, yo. How do I even type in this bitch? Yo, he's behind the tires in the garage. Oh, fuck. I gotta pee. Give me a second. That's fucking funny.
You hear me? Oh, really? Shit.
Yeah.
That's why you answered me?
Yeah, no. Huh?
That's why you answered me?
Yeah. Still can't hear you, though. That is insane.
It says my mic is constantly going. That's why I don't know what's going on. I ain't played this game in a hot minute, but I got to turn the damn game volume down.
Yeah, dude. I hopped into fucking Fortnite earlier and about blew my eardrums out.
I don't do 200 frames, but I got a sound. Where's that at? I ain't played. Didn't they take building out of it? Or what are y'all even playing?
Yup.
Oh,
they took building out, dude. They're building.
Let's turn the music down. There we go. Oh, that's so much better. God, that music was so loud. I didn't realize you get to keep all your. I didn't realize that it's cross, you know, cross progression. That's awesome. I still got all my old skins and shit. Doing, but I'm here.
He backed out. We were playing Prop Hunt. His dumbass forgot to hide. Where's the what? Where are the Packers? Wisconsin? Green Bay.
You said y'all backed out the lobby, right?
Yeah, I'm still in the game. I'm a fucking... Well, we're doing pop hunt. I'm gonna back out. These guys are fucking retarded. They can't find me anyways.
Surprised you ain't playing Apex.
Yeah, I haven't played that in a little bit either.
Maybe last time I played was with y'all. Y'all see.
Yeah. We played. Well, I was in Florida for a week. We got back. This is my first weekend back. It hasn't been that long. A couple weeks, maybe. fuck. Motherfucker went to go jerk off. You can hear his drunk ass already. Bear back.
boot camp. What is this shit?
And you're gay. Oh, fuck! I just died, dude. What the fuck? What up?
What up?
What else is there?
I think Pig said it'd be that bad.
Oh, shit. Oh, what up, dude?
What up?
You know me.
I was just chilling. Trying to get some games. I was playing some sus, but everybody got off.
Everybody got off?
Yeah, playing Blue Goose.
I'm about to get homegirl to take a shot with me. Be right back.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
We just looking.
What up, Courtney?
What up, Courtney? How you doing? What's going good? What up?
Howdy.
Boot. Shit. Hold on. My mic's still messed up. Alright, Boots, went to go take a shot. I don't know where the hell Pick went.
I gotta take shit.
Probably. He said, I'll be right back. And he just left. I don't know where he went. But...
Okay. Maybe it's bedtime to pick.
Hell yeah. I think I saw... Is that, like, something to do with Borderlands? Aha. Uh-huh. I ain't played that in a hot minute. Marvin? Oh, how many people can go in this?
Four? Looks like two groups of eight or two groups of four.
Be the first time I played Fortnite in a few years.
Yeah, I don't think we played it since.
I think last time we played it was the first time the Marvel characters came into it.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Like 2017.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah. It's been a hot minute. That's what I heard. That's one part I never really liked about it.
Yeah, that's what I
do. Especially when you're playing against like PC people, and when he's on console, like those guys can build so freaking fast and then edit. It was crazy. The skill gap was ridiculous.
Yeah.
I'm like, I just want to shoot people. Like, I don't want to build stuff. I go into the PVE mode if I wanted to build stuff. Oh, did more join? Oh, Lord. I'm there, though. I know, like I said, Boots went and, took a shot, but I'm pretty sure he's still in a game, and it keeps putting him in a game. Cause I don't think he ever left matchmaking. I trying to look and see what quests or whatever I have. Oh, apparently I gotta do the boot camp. I'm actually going to try to back out and do the boot camp. If I can figure out how to do that. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing, Courtney. Well,
see. Ah. What a taco. What it is, taco. Yeah, I got on. No one was on Destiny, brother. I didn't know where all y'all were. Don't know if they're gonna come back. Corda, what you playing? Ahem.
Hello? There we go. There we go. Where is everybody? Wait a second. I'm gonna screw up that. Hold on. Hello. Ouch, 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 ouch. I don't know if they're coming back. I don't know. I don't know. Let's see here. What? Is that all it took? Wait a second. No. Well, Well, I don't know what they're doing, so we're gonna play one.
Ooh.
The fig. I don't know where anyone is. I should use the hand cannon. Oh well. Go back yet? Yo, y'all back? Hello? Hello? Oh, Marvin. Can you hear me, Marvin? We ain't playing Fortnite. It's kind of boring to me. Okay. Whew. Let's see here. Buzzes, I guess, got my nerves. Courtney, what y'all play? Well, go back to the live screen. We'll just play Destiny. Well, woke up.
Why is my sprint not working? My sprint not work. I can't sprint, dude. What is going on? Oh yeah, new controller. This shit's fucking up.
You're evenly matched, but one team must fall. Three lives left.
So dumb, short charge I can kill anymore.
You're out of line. Fight on just a second.
Oof. It's only this game the sprint doesn't work. This is so weird. The inner. Close the gap.
So dumb on my part. Why did I do that?
Only 1 minute left. No life left for your enemy.
This is point. Yo, blueberry. So dumb. one warlock melee. That is awesome. What about to call it?
Enemy team is out of lives. Topple them. One minute. No more second chances. Fight to the finish. Comes to us all. Even God.
Alright guys, we're gonna see if anybody's streaming and raid out. I'm done with this. Alright, that'll be good.